Hello.
Hello, Moto.
I'd go with easy.
I know, stupid!
I will grab the iPad.
Oh, I was like, you can use mine.
Hey.
Oh, shit. It jiggled!
It does not.
I know, but it's weird, man. It's like rumble seats and things.
Oh, yeah.
Ew.
Problem is like it's hard to tell.
Can you see me now?
Well, I mean, I can see us.
I know. Who's hosting?
I was exiting host mode. I've got it set to auto host. Oh, what?
Alright. Oh, because it's behind the out. Doesn't it gotta go between us and the
it should
overlay?
No, because the overlay is like clear.
Oh, okay. Because it's behind the out.
Then I got nothing.
In doubt.
Let's go. The thing's working pretty well.
Yeah. You know what? I probably have the wrong. I think I might have fixed it. If you want to have a play. There we
Ooh.
Go. Yay. Fixed it. And then I think there's an echo with the microphone.
Well, we could turn the volume on that down.
Yeah. Maybe I'll. Maybe this goes here.
Leave me alone. I don't want to talk about it. I'm being dragged. Oh, that's kind of nauseating.
So we're being hosted by Mocha Jones, so thank
you. Hello!
Actually, that's a really good.
Yeah. Look at us!
That's really good.
Aww.
Well, it works.
See, the lighting's not bad. It's really weird with the door. Oh, shit. Things going on.
For this part, you're going to have to swing shortly.
Okay, I'll figure it out. It'll tell me what to do, right?
Yes. You gotta use the actual control stick.
Help! Jonah!
So yeah, run! You'll be moving using the left thumbstick.
That was supposed to happen.
You do that to yourself now.
Oh shit, I'm like going in a circle. Can I move the camera angle?
No.
It's a shitty camera angle.
You just gotta swing yourself. Try it forward, actually towards the fire.
But I can go to that fire.
Or that works too. There you go.
No!
Have you never seen this part?
Yes.
Oh
man, that's such a Cordelia move.
Oh jeez. Self-medicated.
No, you should never take it out. You leave it in until you can get proper medical attention.
So now I think you can walk forward. Or walk towards that flame.
Oh shit. Get up, bitch.
This is Lara Croft.
Oh god. Lara Croft. What is this place? What happened to you?
So, do you keep walking forward?
I know, I'm exploring!
Oh, fair enough.
See, look, I wanted that. See? I knew there was a reason there were door jams.
So if you hold it.
I know, but I got it. Back up, back up!
The L button is the right above the trigger. So anything like that's highlighted in yellow is interactive. So like the little
brazier.
Yeah, I think if you come back. Press A to jump and die by much. And the nice part is, generally, as long as that thing comes up where it has a flame in the X, it automatically, as long as you didn't hold the X, it'll...
Can I duck? I wanted to duck! I feel like that would have injured me. I feel like I should run.
Yeah, you're...
How do I... Oh, shit, wrong button. X. How do I jump?
Yeah.
There we go. I don't know the buttons! Go! 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 Go before you get smushed! Run!
I think wiggle the left stick. And then it's gonna prompt you, I think, to six.
No, he got squished.
Something that'll light you on fire.
Yeah.
If you use the right stick.
Oh, much better.
Yeah. That in certain areas when it opens up, you can then press fire.
Okay. I need onto that thing, right?
So, like if you hit the Y button, you see what happens. So it kind of loads stuff up. So like that garbage in there, you need to get inside that to move it down.
Okay. Oh, wrong direction. Something into the thing.
You do. It's just it needs to get lifted into it. So like your weight will.
Okay. Sorry. Fucking camera angles, man.
That's the tricky part about video games is controlling the character and the camera.
I just want her to sidestep.
So, like, if you just keep running at it and jump, maybe even holding the A button.
Oh! Bitch, please!
And then. There we go. Right. Now you can walk off.
Oh, come on, bitch.
And then before you press the Y button, you'll see another pump over there.
Oh. Oh.
so.
It's a light.
I don't know the buttons!
So, generally...
I died.
Yes.
Do I have to start all over?
No.
Nope. Oh, run, little Laura, run!
Alright, I know.
Oh, splats! Oh, there's like mud all over the screen. This is not okay. Run, run, little Laura, run!
Jump.
Jump, jump, jump! I made it! No, I didn't! I died again.
You're gonna use the triggers. And then soon you're gonna have to like dodge out of the way by pressing like left or right. So go left. So keep doing the triggers, I'll tell you which way you go.
No! Let me do it!
Okay. Nice. You made it.
Shit!
You just played a third-person action game. Welcome to the current gen. I love this game.
That's very pretty.
Right. I wandered so far. Yeah. Screw it. I'm just gonna put it here.
Hey, you need like a little table on that end.
There's no room.
I know.
I need to just move. Alright. So,
Oh, I'm in control!
Yes.
Okay. This seems like the right direction.
Yep.
It's a footpath. I'm like dying. I'm bleeding out. I'm pretty sure my spleen is lacerated.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Signs of life. Search for traces of other survivors. Oh, there's a thing over there. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I have no balance. I knew it was gonna be bad.
Okay, take your time.
Slowly move forward.
Oh shit! They're trying to kill me, literally.
Wow. Nature's.
When did they put a bandage around my own leg? Right?
So this part you're gonna have.
I gotta jump. Jump! I did it! Yay. Shut up, leave me alone!
I'm just that.
You're laughing at my commentary.
Huh? Ooh. It's like riff tracks.
I hate I'm still in control of the camera. I don't like that.
You're always going to be in control. Generally, most times than not, you'll be in control.
Oh, no. Do I have to do what I think I have to do?
What do you think you have to do?
I have to climb on the halibut, the airplane.
The halibird, yes. The halibird. So basically, it looks like a ladder.
I know. I gotta
scoot
out there, though.
Okay.
Do
she's it!
Ice, back to ice, ice, ice.
I did! I pressed ice!
You're pressing A.
Oh, whoops.
I don't fucking know!
Luckily, like, when you die, you don't go...
I will be, like, supremely, like, angered.
You missed my Star Wars thing. Every time I died, I kept forgetting to save. Press X.
Gotta go over.
Now you can go up.
Ready? I know, I'm reading. No. X. Over. Go over faster. Go faster. Oh.
Tuck and roll.
Oh my god! Oh, don't get close. Hug the wall. Are people laughing at me?
I hope they are. No one said anything, but.
Ball scramble. Press A mid jump to scramble up. Nope, that was the wrong thing.
No, you did the right thing.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
Come on.
Button and kind of like turn the camera angle some. If you do it, the slower you do it, see how in the corner? That's the area you want to get to. So that's usually.
I figured I had to go that way.
Yeah.
I was looking around though.
Fair enough.
There's things. Like you told me to ignore the torch. That was a bad idea.
Please respond.
go.
Oh shit!
It looks like it's burnt. I feel like this is not a good plan for me. At least I didn't have to light the fire on my own.
Light the torch.
But that's all.
Not gonna lie, for putting together a fire in the rain, did all right. Tomb Raider, more than raiding tombs. Camp Raider.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor, yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously. I'm not just saying this to make you feel better.
Maybe
I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition? Lara, it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with a TV crew that I get?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history, so why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Green?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. That's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird, I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World.
So Disney World.
Stories about Queen Himiko say she can summon storms.
So
myths
far
are usually based on some version.
I know it's
of the
not
truth.
Really that
what
far away, but
it's like,
in
the
I know.
Itself.
It's more
this
of the whole waiting
the
process.
Inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're serious.
Enough! Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Means to an end, buddy. Means to an end.
Pretty much. You're someone who can die later. I know.
I don't know what you've seen or not seen.
Your lacerated spleen hasn't gotten any better.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat.
Woman versus wild.
Cross the river without dying?
Yeah, it's like a little common.
Okay.
So there's your restock of arrows when you need them. The don't see him around.
Okay. And then they're there.
So, if you look up.
Oh, Buff, controls. There's a thing. There's a thing on the ground.
Oh, I'm in my bare hands. I need to find a weapon.
Camera angles suck. Okay, I gotta jump, huh?
So, like, you see how there's kind of a building to the right there?
Yeah, that thing?
Yeah.
But you're telling me about the tree.
Well, that's where he's at. You have to get him out. You have to get... The arrows are in the tree. If you turn the camera to the left, like, see how there's a branch that reaches over towards him? Can fly. I think you have to reach out.
Oh boy.
When he gets closer.
Ow!
What is he? No. At least he didn't fall on you.
It's mine now.
Can't miss every game. Just
still worse. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
I'm so hungry. I need to find something to eat.
There's a deer.
You'll see more. Around.
I feel that was a bad plan.
Cool.
That was a bad plan.
There's some arrows down there. Go with the left trigger, you'll stop it.
I know, but I was trying to learn.
Oh, fair enough. And it says if you press the right stick in.
It's not zoom. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Come back! Please, I'm hungry. Oh, can I eat that?
Yeah. Oh, maybe. Oh, you know, I was trying to teach you the other stuff first. Eventually, you'll be able to gather those.
Like, that deer literally ran up to me.
And tried to lick your face.
It did.
And
it didn't understand the danger. I'm hungry.
He doesn't even know what being hunted's like. Later you'll be able to do stuff with that. Let's go to the right.
Oh no, come back! Ah! Too many axes! the little deer butt. I miss prawns. I'm hungry. Come back, please. Please, prawns. Lily.
There he is.
Oh, up, up, up. Over. Up, up. You motherfucker! I hate you! I hate my life!
I just want to eat!
I just want a good venison steak.
Oh god.
You fucking suck. Come here, let me shoot you in the ass. He's wounded! Come back!
Oh, there they are.
No. Too many axes! Too many axes! Too many axes!
Oh. I think you killed it.
It's mine now. I feel horrible, but I'm hungry.
You haven't... Never mind. He'll get there soon. Sorry. I'm gonna grab some coffee. You want anything? Rita?
Walter? It says it's interactive. I want the thing. Lost my way.
Where are you trying to go?
I have to go back to camp.
Did you try the L button?
I did.
Follow the stream. That much I remember. Oh, there it is. Go up that hill.
I thought I went up that hill. I guess I didn't. Thank you. What am I doing?
You are putting basically a talent point into...
Oh.
So, like, I don't know. I rarely ever hunt animals.
I feel like survivalism would be better. No.
I would go with...
Extra rewards when looting their food caches.
That one gives you... So, there's little crates around the world.
Mm-hmm.
When you loot them, you get extra salvage, which you use to upgrade your weapons.
Okay.
Which is a good one. Bone collector, it's kind of the same. So I'd either do arrow retrieval, which is when you use your bone arrow on an enemy,
mm-hmm.
You can. There's a chance you could retrieve it out of the enemy, so it kind of keeps your ammo up. Or I would go with the salvaging...
More chances for stuff that could help me.
To get more, you get the salvage regardless. You get a bonus now, so you could upgrade stuff quicker. So I'd go with either of those are good picks, I'd say. Because the animal hunting and the food caches, like you do while you're hit the B button. Which
is I know. I read.
I rarely ever hunted when I play this game.
Oh, I could have done something over here.
You'll level up soon. Because, like, you can only level up so many skills to start with.
Yeah.
The upgrading your items early will help you in combat.
We're
shipwrecked
on an island 87 dragon tribe. Lost your eyes! Easy, easy. Are you okay? What? I remember
the beach. Then I went black and I woke up like a cave. There was this crazy man. And a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you sick?
I was
sick. Listen to me. I sent a death voice from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully, she won't call. I've spotted the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come
and get me. See, this is where slippers come
in. I don't like slippers, they're too warm.
Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the gate was Snowden.
Sorry,
you're
Snowden.
I know.
Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
You need a shirt.
How do I stop? Okay. This is Lara Croft, an archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place...
Thing, like at each campsite, new campsite, she'll start kind of recording her journey.
This is a bad idea, isn't it?
You gotta go that way.
But I don't want to.
You just want to stay by your camp.
I just want to stay by my little fire.
And raise some deer and...
This could be a way through.
Damn it. How do we go down? B.
Yeah. Down.
This is a bad fucking idea, man.
Ah, it could be worse. Hey, press B to drop.
Ow! Oh, this is not a good idea.
You're fine.
Not a good idea.
What are these bombs?
just how a horror movie started.
It fucking is, man. Skulls built into the walls.
Oh, God.
Everywhere.
This is insane.
Okay, that's where you gotta go. Look around. There's something over there. Oh, there's a thing. Shh!
I get it.
I know A and B, but...
X and Y.
A Hanya mask.
Hanya. And if you... Here you go.
There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth.
So sometimes, like, examining items like that will...
Give me XP?
Yeah. She'll usually say her thing, and that's when you know you've done it.
I know, yeah. But...
Checking it out. Doing the stuff.
Okay, now what do I do? What's this do?
You can hit B.
I feel like there's more in here. I remember the plane had both of feet. What's that? Oh, don't do it, Lara.
Need something to pry this open.
Missing gear.
I think the resolution on the game is actually a little...
Oh, what's that?
Those are those crates I was telling you about.
I know, but what did I get?
The salvage that you'll start having. There's that.
I need to go there, but where's my thing?
I think there's a door.
Yeah, but I can't get the door open.
No, there's another door.
I can't get that door open either.
Right. Go more to the left. You can interact with those shits.
This is a bad idea!
That's fine. You're gonna burn a lot of shit.
Run away! Run away! I don't want. I'm already impaled! I do not need to die that way. Ooh,
ew.
Not hungry
jerky.
Anymore. Not hungry!
I'm gonna jerky. It's fine.
Take the pickaxe. It's a phonograph. I want to meet the phonograph. Oh yeah, bitches. To interact with the phonograph.
Sadly, I don't think there's much you can do.
I feel like this is a bad plan. Lara, why? Why are you leading me into the dark? This is like the never ending torture. I like it.
Yeah. Tilt the stick.
Oh, look, a ladder.
A ladder. And Jasmine.
No, Abu. Abu. He gets eaten. Oh, like 9 million beer bottles.
Damn, kids.
a speed extinguisher.
Sam.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam. Oh, thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. It's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
I know it's not, but it sounds like Michael Ironside.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
Don't do it.
His necklace freaks me out, man.
Where'd you go? Necklace
was just telling me about the sun.
I don't know, I heard about it somewhere.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, I come with that. Pretty much ran things in Japan. She loved.
All the Munchkin expansions, I think, are in there. Well, maybe not all of them, but...
Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she...
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai.
It's not a bad setup.
Her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
I want to know who's in the chat.
What happened?
No one.
No one's watching me play games.
But we can put it on YouTube later.
We can.
So there's proof it exists.
No.
Sam!
Frodo?
Frodo!
Is this Laura Baggins?
Ow!
BT Dubs.
That hurt. That's my
even,
ankle.
That's not even the worst of it.
Oh, here come the movies. Oh, do I have to shoot things? This is not a good plan. I'm not
you might
want to
just aim, like, pull your arrow back.
Yeah. Oh, shit. There's a thing. It's in the bushes. Lower. Look this way. Shit! Look up! Look up! She wouldn't look up. I need inverted controls.
Good pause.
Oh, too late. It's a thing. I'm already gonna die again. Is there gonna be another one?
Yeah.
Where's it coming from? It's over here.
You just gotta kinda keep scanning your arrow around.
I don't like this.
Split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll move her. No, no. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Rob. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes.
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 Rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up at home.
Okay.
Well, the only thing I don't know is I might have to mess with the microphone itself, because I think it picks up an echo from the TV. But let's screw with it.
I don't think I can do anything.
No, not yet.
So.
Is there a little hangy, torchy thingy? Oh!
It's a thing!
It's a clue.
I can't believe we're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. Never really gave her much thought. That any of this could actually be real history. My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of the Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. For a long time.
Magic. See those hanging, you can actually light them.
Well, why would I want to?
Because supplies drop. The stuff that you use to upgrade. So yeah. Eventually you'll find some that hang from trees and stuff, and you'll get like flamey arrows, and you shoot them.
Going on there? There was something. There was like
a
thing.
It's a camp.
Oh, camp.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way.
Camps, you automatically save at them and upgrade your stuff.
Laura!
I don't trust this ass hat. Is he this way? This is a deer.
Oh. The,
I don't know.
Oh, there's arrows.
They respawn. Do I have to, like, get past them, run them, or kill them?
Yeah, you're gonna have to kill them.
But I'm not good at that!
Well, then I'd run.
Bitch! Literally! Too many axes! Too many axes!
Shake, shake, shake. Why?
I died.
Shake. There you go.
I'm not good at the shaking thing! There's my little brassiere.
Not a good plan.
Why did I light the torch? I didn't need the torch. Put the torch away.
You lit it before when you burnt the stuff.
Yes, but why did I light it again? I know what's coming.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
So you assume, I think, if you want the path there to left.
I know, but too many axes again!
Got one. Shake. Why? There's another one.
I know, too many axes again.
There you go.
Could have warned me about the rules, Doctor.
My bitch.
Wolves are about the only thing I technically hunt.
I don't know where the other one is.
I can't see it. Well, can you pause it real quick? I'm gonna check something out. I'm curious.
Hello.
Let's see. Leader. Standard.
Vig!
Thought it was good the way it was.
Oh, you can set it back.
I don't care.
Standard. Theater.
Go back to theater. I know. I'm a pig in the ass.
No, I was just... I don't play too many games on this thing anymore.
That looks a little richer.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't want to go near him. He seems like an asshat. He's an asshat. Too many axes again. Shit. Where to go? 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 Too many axes! I can't look up! I can't find it! I literally...
It's right there.
I know. I shot it in the ass. I'm gonna die because I can't work this.
Oh, you almost had him right in the head.
I know. Leave me be!
Okay.
Axes! 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 Emily can't see. Stop it! Where'd you go? I can only hold it for so long.
I think they ran away.
No! Music!
Well, I saw him run through that trees there.
I don't want to go close to them. Well, I didn't die, so that's okay.
No.
I feel like that's a cliff, and I should not jump.
Don't tell, it's not true.
Who are they worshiping? Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this
back. Can I just... Do I have to go back to camp?
Oh. Yeah. Well, there's a... Where the one guy was, there was a thing. Oh. Actually, see the statue in there?
Right there?
Yeah, I don't know if you can like that.
There's a thing here I can.
Yeah.
But I need to be away from it so I don't burn myself up.
Okay.
Run away!
Okay, so this statue you can't light, but there are some statues you'll find eventually that you'll be able to. Little Buddha statues and you can light up.
Okay, so. Hold up. I knew where I was going!
Okay, fair enough.
I'm going into Rubies again.
Yeah. Right in front of you.
Such a fetch up! I'm gonna die! I just wanna run away. Can I run away?
You can at least get some distance. I might continue chasing you.
Oh, fuck me! Sorry, internet. I'm not suitable for web play. Ha! Bitches! To go back to camp.
Go back. There was a fire just down the thing. Down the stairs? To the right? I think.
Shit! You lead me into movies! Where are you? I'm gonna kill you. Oh, there's two of them again!
Wolves have a tendency to come back.
I want you dead.
To your left. Oh.
Oh. No! I'm gonna have rabies.
Yeah, you're gonna have some kind of diseases here.
Where the fuck?
To your right. Oh.
I know. But.
To the right. It's probably. Oh.
Shit!
I didn't. It's down to the left somewhere.
I know, but like, I can't get a handle on the controls. Shit. I would rather stab him in the neck.
There he is.
I know, but. That's the issue.
The aiming?
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey, we're getting an auto host from BJ Wire. Thank you, buddy.
Hello, sir. I would like to meet you. Can I get my arrow back? No.
No.
You don't have that talent
yet. But you're close to leveling up.
Oh, that was boss. I would like more arrows, please.
All the arrows. All the arrows.
No wall scrap.
Oh, there was a ramp that led up there.
I know. I was exploring.
Okay, fair enough.
Because I went up this wall last time.
Yes.
I have to go back to a camp.
Right.
So that means I have to go all the way back?
Hit the select button. So there's... Yeah.
I gotta go all the way back.
Well, if there's the camp there, but if you scroll up...
there's no camp.
Down. Up. See that little marker?
That? Right,
yeah.
I tried that. It lit my torch.
Let's see. Otherwise, if you want to go back, you...
I don't want to go back. Okay. I go back that way if you want me to. No, it was this way. Oh, it was a thing. More stuff for me. I would like those.
Then you can pick those fruits.
I don't think I can pick them yet.
Yeah. You couldn't before you did the hunting part.
Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like that was a wolf over there and I'm gonna die.
I saw a rabbit. And we're gonna host for Rufio.
Rufio! Bangarang.
See there's some light there to the left?
No. That's. Oh.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to lead you to.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi.
Yay!
It looks like a different pickaxe altogether.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Laura? Shall we give it a go then?
No.
Let's do this, Doctor.
You're an asshole.
Are you ready?
He's gonna leave me here, isn't he? He doesn't hold the door. He puts a hand on it.
Given the age of the symbols, it could be the sun.
Oh, she ought to live there. Shut up, dude. Where they ask that?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wills that much power, sooner or later gets hold of witchcraft.
We should not discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational.
I just leave him here.
You sound like my father.
It could be
good, because I don't like him.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
I still have a lacerated spleen.
Trouble.
No.
we'll come. But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Do what?
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
Just go along with them, Laura. Do whatever they say.
Dining up, Stanley.
I don't trust him.
Who are you people? What's
silence!
You doing?
Laura! You're not in your own trouble, Kinder!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silence, girl. Back in here. Хорошим, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
He's Russian. Russians always end up being bad guys for some reason.
Run them up! Run them up!
Ow! Did he just say the F word?
Yeah, there's a lot of swearing in this game. This is where you get the stealth part now. Like, if you're caught, you gotta get
there. There he is!
I took an arrow to the thigh. Okay, wait, okay, cover behind waist-high objects.
So, the wall there?
Hey, we're yeah, on it!
So, the slower you, or the less you push on the...
I know, the slower I go.
Yeah. And then, sometimes, I'd also recommend the right thumbstick. Will help you kind of, like, see around. So you probably make a... run now.
I need to go behind him? Into
yeah.
There?
Yeah, you might have to.
I know.
Yeah.
I seen it. I want to go in there.
Just I know you just have to do one that's little sweet spot where it pops up.
Oh no.
Too early or too late?
Too early. I do not like asphyxiation.
Finisher! Don't touch my Lorania!
I want to hold your breath for a different kind of attack, though.
Ooh! Ear. Oh, shiznit. Can I shoot him again?
He's still breathing.
I would like to shoot him again. Ew. That was really violent. Okay, save the mental breakdown!
Oh,
they're gonna throw up, Ashley, throw up.
No gagging. There's no gagging in baseball.
Semi-automatic pistol,
because... No, you're gonna get into some more auto fights.
I don't want to fight!
Well, if you want, we could always pause and try to start later if you want to pick up again later.
Whatever, if you want me to go, I can go.
No, I meant, like, if you didn't want to do the fighting, though.
Let me explore for a second.
Because right now, it's a run-and-gun park.
Oh, yeah.
Or I could do it for you if you...
No, this is me learning.
Okay.
I can't learn if I don't do it.
I don't even remember how. Although I started, I think, with Xbox or something.
I feel like I'm getting closer to the voices. This is a bad plan. I'm not running anymore.
No,
cover.
Yeah.
Cover. Take cover. Shh, I said take cover!
Got another one! Going down over there!
Can I duck? Oh, I can duck.
Yeah.
How do I pop up?
Left trigger, I think. It'll watch you. And then the X button lets you reload. So if you loot the guys, generally they give you ammo and stuff.
I know, I'm looking.
Fair enough.
Shit! This was a bad plan! No, kick the door, kick the door, kick it! Why? This way! Jump!
Ooh, that's ammo?
Yeah. Bad plan, bad plan!
Go, little Lara, go! Did I get anything?
Yeah,
no, but from the box. How do I switch between?
So if you press the up button, that'll give you your bow. If you press down, I think.
Silent kill. Use the bow to kill an enemy silently. Oh, good plan. Ah, bitch!
I think at some point I mostly use the bow and arrow to kill people.
Oh no, it's the down.
The down is for your pistol.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So you can eventually, at most, you have like four guns. You'll have the bow and arrow, the pistol, shotgun, and the automatic.
Thing there. Where's his body? I would like to loot it.
I think he fell down.
He killed him.
So it's a little bit faster. Copper pieces, a dirty shirt.
No, there's lots of things. I'm taking all the things.
They have no clothes.
But I want a shirt. I'm a little cold. It's a tidbit nibbly.
No, you stole all their clothes. It's not good. Gets no bonuses.
She ran into the camera. I'm guessing I have to go up this thing.
Yeah.
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke up under the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Rama had been trapped by killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why.
They're with the other archaeologist, because he's an asshat.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Rama.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Oh, I'm full. I did a thing!
Yay.
Was I supposed to do the thing?
You can. Oh, there's a thing.
Some kind of container.
I'm full on arrows.
You're geocaching.
I feel like I shouldn't jump off the roof.
You might die. Oh, there's a box. Show me the way. There's a fire.
I see that.
The thing about mine is, the sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things.
So if you want to go to the...
No. Don't think about that.
Yeah, if I wanted to go back, I could just, like, bam.
It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay.
The one to the...
They have to be.
right.
This one?
That one?
Yeah.
Steady shot, does even more time, which could be good. Ammo, capacity, more ammo.
I feel like steady shot would be good for me.
It's a pretty good one.
What?
Go back. To your gear. I don't know if you can upgrade anything yet, but...
No.
Hit A. It'll tell you how much it costs to...
Not enough.
If you go to the right, there's another one. No. Press B. Or actually, if you use the right button, the right button here, you can flip between your stuff and jump.
Yeah, I can't do anything. I only have 197!
I didn't know if there was one for 150. You can make one.
450?
Wait, go back. If you scroll through them, it'll tell you what you... That's what I meant by, like, checking. Oh. Yeah.
250. That's right. Enough.
Alright. But, you know, you never know. I never know what the minimum is, so... Upgrade.
Wrong buttons, Emily.
Oh, there we
go. I feel like there's probably more down there. Should I go back down there and look?
You can if you want.
Jump! Oh, it's not
jump.
A jumpy.
Might die.
That's the way I just came. Oh, don't jump!
I think there's an actual temple nearby.
There is. It's up this way. See?
Temple. I meant a tomb. I meant a tomb. You can that.
I know, but did I just... Can I explore this?
Can't climb up there. But you can get up there when you go up the mountain more.
I want to go that way. I know!
Alright, fair enough. Sorry.
Let me explore!
Fair enough.
Them right.
You.
I didn't distract them.
Well, you got too close. And
no, I was supposed to distract them.
Just got word from West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Or you could try picking them off too.
Be another girl for the ritual.
Or yeah, you.
We'll know more by then.
You hear that? Maybe over here. What's this? What the hell? Oh shit, this isn't good.
Nice. Silent kills. Nice. I actually wind up getting into a lot of firefights there.
Loot the bodies. Loot the bodies.
Ah. Now when you go back to camp, you'll have...
enough to do something.
But there are more guys up the hill. At least you know that from the previous fight.
Yes. I think I'm going to go upgrade my bow.
Good call.
And come back. Because those guys are dead unless they respawn, then I would be really pissed off.
They don't really... I don't think they really respawn. Maybe in a later game more guys show up in different areas, but... What's the one over?
Or just wrapped string.
Faster fire.
What's the other one? Reinforce.
Increased damage. There's also your pistol you could improve if you wanted to as well. So that one gives you a larger magazine.
Holds 10 rounds as opposed to 8.
Increased damage. It's up to you. You can always save, too. More bullets to keep shooting at people.
I feel like I'm gonna need shit. See, I didn't crouch automatically this time.
So you know they're dead.
Well, they weren't able to call for backup, so.
Yeah.
It's a thing. Do I need to light?
You don't have to. I think you can jump up that wall, though.
Yeah. Lanterns.
Oh.
Yeah, up above.
Or, yeah, you can shoot that.
I shot something earlier. Told me I was a ghost hunter.
Is where if you sneak up on them, they'll give you a stealth kill. So, you know.
She's gotta be here somewhere! Whoa!
Yep.
Might be anything outside!
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Yep.
They're up top. Yeah. Fuck!
You need to pause it. Always good timing. Text alert.
Fuck! Emily, duck!
Oh, watch out.
Oh, oh, run away, run away!
Being...
I know, I'm dying!
Oh, God.
I'm dying! Come on, die.
No, you didn't die.
I know, but I can't see nothing. I'd rather die and, like, try and kill them all again. Come on, wall scramble, bitch! Why won't you do it?
Hey, what's up? Sounds good.
Shit, again!
What's that? Ah, oh, nice. Yeah, we had Philly steaks from that. Sounds good. I'm just playing games here.
Hi!
Yours is on top?
No, mine kind of sticks out a bit.
Oh. Yeah, no, mine's like...
No! Oh, don't do this to me, you know I'm bastard.
You know I'm bastard.
Oi!
Okay.
Did he die?
No, he didn't die.
Don't kill! It's not kosher!
Shit! Go back to camp! Go back to camp!
Pack's up there somewhere.
This is not a good plan. There's the thing. Loot the body. Loot the body. But there's the thing. Is this the way I came? Wolves afraid of fire.
Shere Khan. Maybe the wolves from that Liam Neeson.
Can I light that on fire?
Yes.
Okay. I need.
That was a Buddha statue. Was in. Hey, journey of the new day.
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, Sarah. How do you know?
Oh, I know who's training.
Illumination challenge!
Illuminati!
Wrong movie.
Pyro. Pyromania. What's going on, Sarah? We are playing to video games. We're gonna have to have, like, a large... of game day at least times. Are you gonna try to shoot like that? I don't know if that's the same one.
Nope. Another shot.
Yeah. You know, har.
Oh, I did need my torch.
Oh, maybe you can light it off of that thing then.
I can probably do it. Otherwise, there's a thing.
Oh, you're actually burning yourself.
Oh my god! How did I burn myself? The fudge!
I'm being frightened by a big white rabbit. Harvey? Or is it... what was the rabbit from...
Yeah, no, Harvey.
What was the rabbit from Donnie Darko?
I don't remember.
Steve?
Steve the Bunny?
Steve the Bunny. Oh, good. Yep, Harvey. I know how it is. I see a rabbit too. Name's Bugs. And sometimes he's in a dress, and I don't know how I feel about that. Not a good pyro. Nope.
Me? Hell no. It's a thing! It's a thing on a shelf!
Elf on a shelf?
I cannot interact with it. No. But it's a thing!
Yes, it is a thing. It is a fake thing. Oh, there's something in that. Yeah. There's a flashy thing in the corner.
I know, there's a flashy thing over there. Nice. Some GPS gadget.
Love you too. Adios.
It says I can interact with the rope.
I think you get certain stuff there.
It's over there. There's something over there. Places.
Yeah.
You think it can make that thing?
Yeah. Surely. There's a box across here? Well, there's one below.
I know, but I gotta get over there. Like that!
Come on, curve period. Was all this part of Yamatai?
Yamatai! Kali Ma! Kali Ma!
Must have belonged to the U.S.
submarine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
Oh, I should have.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
He worked in retail.
Probably. That's where I just came from. Mm. Right?
Yes.
Are we sure? Are we sure it didn't just come from there?
No.
Is it the same place?
No. It's kind of a whole area.
Yeah, it's the same direction, just different angles. No!
There's another box over there.
But
the one to the left is the one you came from.
So I would go that way then. Oh! Oh, what did I just do?
You hit the barrels.
Is there stuff behind the barrels? I'm on a barrel.
I'm on a barrel, mother trucker.
So do I go that way then?
You actually have to go... You have to actually climb, like, some mountain area. It's, Oh, there's a box there. I'm not trying to give too much away. Hey, you can upgrade a weapon.
Yes. Almost died there, didn't I?
Yeah.
I know there's a thingy.
To get over there, you're gonna need a weapon, so you don't have it just yet.
I figured as much.
So I think to get to where you need to go to next...
I gotta go back in the house.
Yes, and down the ground floor.
I don't want to go to ground floor. There's a thing there.
Arrows? The MLs? We're just gonna start calling bows and arrows the MLs.
Do I really have to go to ground floor?
There is an area you get... See where that thing is, I think? Across the way there?
Okay.
I think you have to cross it. Basically, you have to kind of climb up the mountain area.
I feel like this is unsafe. Baby.
Press A and then hold X. Like, you got some wall there.
I know, but I'm trying to look. Can I go... Nope.
Oh, the plane. I think it's at a different angle now. If you use it like a bridge.
Am I sure I'm not supposed to go down the wing?
No. I think because it shifted, I think, when you climbed it.
But I thought I had to go down the wing. Okay. I never trust you.
Where's the book? Oh.
Death.
Jumped too early.
I did.
Oh, you're still alive.
Oh, fuck.
Didn't die. Didn't fall in the wall. You have to jump towards that.
Ooh! Biznatch! I caught that.
Yes. There you go.
Oh no! Oh no! Gun! Gun!
They're inside the cave.
Too many axes!
All the dimensions! The up, the down, and all around. I hear the black box. Let's see this. You are really safe at least one.
I don't know. There are things in there that will eat me. Like that. See, look. They already ate everyone else. This is not a good plan!
It's the only plan we got!
But I don't want to.
Would you like me to walk for you?
Just walk the track. That's all.
Too many axes. Too many axes.
There it is. Do you want a spoiler?
He's in here.
I believe so. Actually, I think you get attacked when you head back.
Attacked Shit!
At least you know it's automatic.
Jiminy Christmas, man! I'm gonna die again. I'm dying!
At least you know, like, you're not starting too far back. You at least know. So you're gonna have the wiggle. And then, like, okay. Oh, too early.
Too early.
You guys too far back.
At least I'm tasty.
Well, you starve a dog long enough. And then it's gonna do the fly again. You killed Woofy.
I killed Jacob.
That was close.
No one's gonna miss him. Plus one skill.
Excuse me. Is there another wolf?
I think that's it.
Is there a thing over there?
What thing? No. That was, I think, just where the wolf popped out.
I don't trust it. He tried to eat at me. I'm gonna have rabies.
You're gonna need to get checked out. I think after you get to the next kind of checkpoint. I think there's a.
I'm like.
That's your. I think there's a thingamajigger behind you. The zip line.
Yeah,
zip line. I'll take you right down.
But that was like to put my torch out before. I don't know what that does.
Oh, yeah, hold it to put the torch out. If you press it, that's your dodge. Call it a hermit walk.
Oh, yeah. You think I can get that other zip line from here? Nope!
Oh, apparently not. Oh, good try. Good effort. I think you go back to the tank.
Yes. Ooh, it's not this direction.
He's that away, though.
I know, he's that away. I needed to get back down here anyway.
After this part, I'm gonna be kind of exhausted.
Right now,
and by now, I mean hopefully for the next day. The attractiveness of yawning.
Sarah
says Wookie.
Wookie to you too.
Late shift at the 9 bell. equals, but nothing on the broken bottle.
Hey.
Call him.
You got it.
Nice way. Way.
So I assume the plan is to pick it up to the radio tower.
Then you should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
I really don't like that they put, like, effects on the screen as, like, it was a camera lens.
We need to see
what, like, the blood and water?
The blood and the little droplets. I think, like, something's wrong with your TV.
Yeah.
Because of the effects.
Yeah.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that good of a Croft.
Sure you are.
You're gonna have to hold him down.
Do I have to kill him?
No.
I don't have to kill him. He seems like an okay guy for Northern.
Well, you're from the North, huh?
Just be careful.
Okay, now I can climb the cragginess.
Yes.
Okay.
It is time for the bed. We will continue this later.
And that's my save point, right? I'm already saved.
Yeah, you'd even, like, click on the fire if you want to.
Just,
sure.
Oh, you get up. Great.
Thank God
for
us standing all those tracks, all those climbs.
Because
it didn't impair
I didn't double check.
Told you so!
And they're organized. They're killing me and recruiting.
Survival upgrades. Animal instincts.
It's like some kind of cult.
I asked each of us
a
cookie from Janssen's chocolate chip.
Ah, thank you.
Is there?
Sounds good.
Advanced salvaging.
That one you got already. What was that? The arrow one's the one where you can pull it out of enemies.
Yeah. Arrow retrieval.
Or if you want to go to the other one.
Yeah, I was going to check out.
We got steady shot. Additional ammo. Oh, that means you can pick up more.
Yeah.
Which wouldn't be bad. You won't hit capacity too often. Well, as quickly. It happens.
I know, it's either this one or the arrow retrieval. Probably this one.
Yeah, because that way you can at least carry more arrows and more bullets.
Mm-hmm.
Weapon upgrade if you wanted it. Oh, you're four short if you wanted the other one.
Yeah, I kind of want that. Let's. I'm back. Pistol.
Increased damage for either weapon is probably good. The years when I get done and home, you're done. Sorry. It's been a long day for me. I lost track of what time I went to. Went to bed at like 10, woke up at I guess that's like a full night's sleep. Yes.
I just saved, right?
Yeah.
How far did I get? We're gonna look. I wanted it.
Do you continue?
10%.
That's me.
I'm at the top. 75%.
I started exploring the hole.
Did we really only play 20 minutes?
No. No, we've played since.
But it says.
Oh, it's save time. Almost 9 o'clock. That makes sense. I was like, no, we've been playing about 2 hours.
Yeah.
Beep. Quick AFK, I'm going out. Alright. Well, sorry, Sarah. We will do another stream soon now that we kind of have this working. And you're always welcome as well to come over and do a stream with us. Because we can always put, like, a chair behind the futon, too.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. And we'll put it on YouTube, too, so you can check it out on YouTube.
I did the thing!
And killed the things.
I killed the things. I died a bunch of times.
Died by a lot of things.
I died by a lot of things.
Alright. Good night, everybody.
Good night! Goodbye! I died.